There is the bombing, the history. But there is also the tree of Guernica. And there is growth, and there is birth, and there is reconciliation. And we had hoped that this piece would echo the words of the survivors, that we forgive, but we will never forget. And the premio is given to those people who carry this message out into the world with grace and with dignity, peacemakers.